Good morning, everyone. Today I will show you how to make Moroccan fried sardines. I used half a kilo of sardines, or sardines like fish, took the head off, cleaned it, cleaned the inside, added some tomato paste, also got garlic, crushed garlic, and a bit of flour. Arranged them in twos or threes, then fried them until cooked. And voila, you can serve them with chips. Thank you for listening. Please subscribe and like my videos. Bye.